Good morning, children. Welcome back to dance class. My name is Anraj. How are you all? I hope you all are doing well. Great. So, children, as we all know that we have done some few steps in the last few classes. So, the same song, the same class, we will do it continuous chapter means continuous steps. We will do it today. Okay, children. Here we go. As you all know, like steps wise we are going and chapter wise. In every class we are taking as a chapter. In every class chapter we have some few steps. So today we will go with the step 1 again. Step 1, if I go with the step 1, so you can understand steps. Okay, children? Now, here we go. Step 1. Okay, first, when I told in the last class, whenever you do the some steps, you have to take the position like this. So it means that you are ready for the dance. Okay, children? Ready. Here we go. Step 1 first. Just take the position like this. Okay, children? You have taken, right? So in the next step, you just need to put your left hand over here the same well as. Then right hand should you have to just show in up towards the right side. 1, 2, 3, 4. While showing like this, and you have to jump towards the left side. It means you are going opposite. If you are showing on your right side, you have to move left side. If you are showing left side, you have to move right side. It is like 4 jumping. 1, 2, 3, 4. Once the 4 is done, again you have to change your hand towards the left. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, children. Here we go again from the first towards the right side. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Like that. Okay, here we go once again. 1, 2, 3, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, here you have a small step. You have to rotate while dancing. Okay, children. Here, second step, nothing but. Okay, before doing the second step, I'll do once again the step 1. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, now it is done. See, 1, you have to right leg forward and the right hand. Same leg, same hand, you can keep it. So you feel, understand, like, you know, you feel easy. Right hand, right leg. Left hand, left leg. Back. It means you're just coming 1, 2, and you're going back to the same position. You're standing here, right? So take your right leg forward. And as well as left leg forward. Again, jump back to the same position like this. Got it? You have to do the hand movement also, children. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. You have to, in this step, any fourth count, you have to twist your leg and you have to change the side. It means, first you're doing straight, then you're going left, then you're going back, then you're coming to the right. Okay? You have to turn four sides. You have to use the four sides. Okay? Ready? 1, 2, 3, go. Right, left, back, and twist. Again, right, left, back, and twist. Right, left, back, and twist. Right, left, back, and twist. Got it? Again, we'll do with the counting now. 1, 2, 3, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Got it? Very nice. Very nice, children. Okay, again, we'll do the second step. 1, 2, 3, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Perfect, children. This is the second step. Now we'll go third step. Just have to tap 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 means, example, if you're using the right leg to tap, it means that you have to jump your right side. If you're using left leg to tap, it means that you have to jump to the right, left side. Okay, whichever the leg you are using for the tapping, it means that you have to jump that side. If it's the right or right, the left or left. Okay, along with that, rotate here like this. And just show like this. Whenever you jump, opposite side. If you're jumping on right, show left hand. If you're jumping on left, show left hand. Okay, ready? 1, 2, this is third step. 1, 2, 3, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Got it? Now change the leg. 1, 2, 3, 4. Got it? Again. 1, 2, 3, left. I got it. 1, 2, 3, got it. Perfect. So we'll do with the counting now. 1, 2, 3, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Now we'll go third step. Once it is done, just bend down. You all know that with your hands. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Down 4 times, up 4 times. This is 4th step. Okay, again we will do from the step 1, 2, 3, 4 all together with the counting. 1, 2, 3, go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. 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 One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Got it, children? Very good. Perfect. These four steps you learn again. Again, we'll do the counting. Then we'll go with the music. Okay, children? Again, here we go. One, two, three, go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. 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 Five, six, seven, eight. Okay, children. These four steps you have to learn again. Okay, we'll do with the music. After all the steps, we'll do with the music. Okay, children. Let's do with the music now. Just take the position like this, okay? So you all understand the steps now. When you see with the music, so you can understand the steps, children. So please watch the video and just practice at home. Okay, if you don't understand the steps with the music, then go back to the instructions and just check the instructions so you can understand the steps very easily. Okay, so please go through the video and just keep practice at home. Don't go out. Take care of yourself and your family also better. And stay home, stay safe. Thank you so much all of you. Have a nice day. God bless you all. Thank you.